see you. So you know what I want to do in this? First off, I want to say personally what an honor it is. I've seen you, I've watched you grow, I've watched you blossom. I know that you've got, I know how many days you've gotten clean. And I want you to know you've again found a place. But I feel led, compelled to turn this over to Heather.
Okay, so I met Jessica a little while ago, and we've become close. She's served on the evangelism team with us. She's been a huge blessing to so many people. I've seen her transformation. I know, coming from an addiction and just the rut of it, the gutter, man, she has made it out, and she is shining. She is shining so bright. And we love her. We are blessed to have you in our family. I'm so honored that you wanted me to baptize you. Why are you here?
I'm here because I'm reborn. I had the Holy Spirit enter me this summer, and I've just been waiting for this moment for so long, since I found myself, and it's been a journey, but I found God, and I found myself, and I found my family again, and I'm so hurt, I'm happy.
Okay, so we love you, Jessica. So have you made the Lord Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior?
Yes, he's fully into my heart.
Amen. All right, so Jason and I have the honor of baptizing you.
Yes, you have, yes.